busking lane here. It's really kind of a neglected part of town. Still to this day. It's neglected. Seems like, like I said, you can pick up any pocket in the city of Houston, man, and you're just fine. Down below. Miss Gustine Lane. We'll be doing Greens Point too, because they have a crazy strip of apartments that's everywhere. You know, it's all over the place. People don't know how big Greens Point is. We'll be touching on Greens Point soon. But yeah, this is Houston, man. Welcome to Houston. Welcome to Houston. My home is your home. One thing about me, one thing about us, and one thing about my channel, we will not sugarcoat the good, bad, and the ugly. So where there's things to be complimented, they will be. Where there's things that need to be improved, they will be. But you'll see the good and bad and ugly and everything in between. And everything in between. You'll see the good, the bad, the ugly, and everything in between. That's a guarantee. Now this is just the outside of just some apartments. Just wanted to show you what I mean. Now this is the southeast side of Houston's, right by Hobby Airport. And you can see that some of these conditions are shouldn't even be depth, you know. Just wanted to bring it to you guys how it really is. Kind of see through there. See it. But yeah, it's apartment crisis. Houston, Texas. Houston. Look. It's the one way in, one way out. Apartments here, so you gotta be careful. Squares. I wonder what people are. They just look amazing. Grand Bob White. Let's just see. I wonder how. So yeah, this is Bob White, man, and one of the areas here, you know, where still part of Fondren area, West Belfort. Off of Fondren and West Belfort right now. I wonder, you know, the living conditions are not supposed to be. And this is just the problem. You have so many apartments in Houston that it's hard to keep up with them. And I don't want to make excuses for anybody, but. These are super upkept. These are just randoms, you know. Wait till you spin to the other side. These are just randoms. And I didn't even have an option. I didn't even have any place I just wanted to go to. Like, oh man, let me just check. Because I knew anywhere I go, it would be the same thing. Because this is something that's plaguing the city that not too many people are talking about. Yeah. Pretty sure that they're plaguing pretty sure these are awesome in living condition. Pretty sure if you call, you know, the leasing office, they'll fix your problem ASAP. I'm pretty sure. And this is ridiculous, man. This is ridiculous. So, go ahead. Oh, look, you got a tree falling onto a car. Awesome. Wow. Awesome. Let's go down to the other side. Let's just see. This is the other side. Oh, man, look, fence is falling in. Now, does the city ordinance, do they care? I'm starting to wonder. Do they care? Because it's very, very bothersome. Very cumbersome.